She is a mother of two, a valuable member of the PTA, and a friend to all felines. Ladies and gentlemen, Meredith Tittle.
Hello, my name is Meredith Tittle, otherwise known as Donnie and Michelle's mom. Somebody knows Donnie in the back. Somebody knows Donnie. So I just wanted to come up here and get to know you guys before I got sexy on you. I'm an Aquarius. My favorite color vacillates between orange and purple. And I'm recently getting divorced. But I'm fine with that. I'm up here doing this because I've been in therapy, and my therapist said to me, you need to find your sexuality, Meredith. You gotta find it because it's buried deep inside of you. And I dug down and I didn't find anything. So I started taking this burlesque class, and I think that I found my sexuality. I'm gonna tape this show tonight so that I can put it on the internet and show Richard, who's my, well, he's not my husband. He's not my husband. He's sort of my husband, because we're getting divorced, but he's not really my husband. I'm gonna show him on the internet that I am a very sexy white woman. And then maybe his dick will fall out of the cunt that he's dating.
Put your hands up in a club. it up one more time for Meredith Tittle.
That was amazing.